The way this guy drives is just so smooth, so calm, elegant, just relaxing to watch, yet seems to just do that every lap, man, just without a mistake. How does someone do that? It's like, that's humanly just wow. Like, how, there's no one bit nerves coming from this guy. Even through the F1, this guy was consistent every single race. See, I don't even think this guy even sweats.
I mean, I knew he was good, but really? First by 10 seconds on a compact track, what a way to blow the integrity of Children of the Mountain completely out of the water. Is this really the best challenge we could have given him?
Liam was probably sitting there chilling, probably smoking or something, I don't know, just guys sitting there probably with a fat smile on his face. That's the dark shadow for you.